Now, people always ask me, Stuart, how are you able to afford all these guns that you buy? How are you able to afford to go on all these trips and do all this stuff? The simple answer is I work, and I work really hard. Work hard on YouTube, and yes, YouTube does pay people for video content. In my case, it's not enough to live off of, but it is certainly nice to have another income. I consider YouTube a second job for me. That is why I make the videos. I'm going to start making more of these vlog videos and talking about like how to make money. I'll be reviewing some DVDs and doing some stuff like that. I want to make more money with my YouTube, so I'm going to try to take it to the next level. You really have to have a lot of people watching you to make a lot of money, but you know, you can make money off of it. And some people on YouTube are making so much money that they can live off of it. People like Sexy Phil, people like Smosh. Smosh is really popular.
Fred,
you know, the guy that talks like
this. Yeah, so he's making a lot of money.
You can make money off of YouTube. Can't tell you how much I make. If you put a lot of time and effort into it, you can make a lot of money too. I bought this DVD the other day from Best Buy. It's called Discover Alaska. It's got like 5 DVDs inside this one tin can. See, it's not in there right now because I was watching it. This is so boring. I literally wanted to shoot myself. Yeah. So if you see this at Best Buy and you think it looks really interesting, because, I mean, the packaging makes it look really interesting. Maybe it was just the way it was edited or the people that did it. But, you know, I spent a lot of money on this because I'm going to Alaska and I just wanted to get some background info on Alaska. So if you don't like boring stuff and you like Alaska, do not get this DVD. I have a little business convention I'm going on later on this week, so I'm not going to be able to make any more videos this week. You can post a video response to this or you can leave a comment. But today's question is, what concealed gun do you like to carry? If you carry one. This is the concealed gun that I like to carry. It's a 1911. You've seen this in a lot of my other previous videos. This is a really good gun. It's a 45. This particular gun was made by Springfield Armory. Springfield Armory comes with a lifetime warranty. It is by far one of the best guns you can buy, in my opinion. Now, people's opinions may vary. I usually like to buy guns that have lifetime warranties, like Springfield Armory, and Taurus has a lifetime warranty, but I really don't like Taurus's stuff that much. There are a couple of brands that have lifetime warranties, but very few and far between. I'm packing. Got a laser sight, so watch it. But anyways, that's your video for today from Camo 4x4s. I hope that if you haven't subscribed already, you subscribe. See you in the next video, as always.